told me that he had followed my case in the detective magazines, and that he had killed two girls in Washington as a copycat crime, so to speak, on the place of Jessup, and I think those were odd and amazing.